Lobos are man-to-man. Lathan out front, comes around, a pick set by Williams. Right side, Edwards, give and go to Williams underneath, and he scores! A minute 58 seconds into the game, our first field goal. Finally got one to go. He's had some great looks early. Left side, Villa, a long three on the way. Looks good, and it is! Back-to-back threes, Edwards and Villa. The Miners up 8-1. Down the left wing. Boom now reverses around a pick out front by Odigi. Left side, Edwards, a long three. Looks good, he made it. Daryl Edwards, his second tray, the third for UTEP. Boom brings in the left wing corner to Williams. They double him, now to Boom on the wing. Boom, underneath right side, Odigi, and Odigi scores!
Assist to Sule, Boom.
Well, at midcourt to McGee. McGee right side to Bragg. It goes right through his hands, and it's picked up by Villa. Lobo turnover. Now to Boom. Miners by three. Boom, left side for three. Boom! Hawkins with his first foul, and that's eight Miners team foul. Comes into Sule, Boom. Sule stumbles, now comes into the forecourt. Boom, bounces underneath. It's Odigi, and he scores! With 3 seconds to play in a half, the Lobos inbound before they can do anything with it. We're right where we started. It's halftime at the Don Haskins Center. The Miners and the New Mexico Lobos. Court right side, Lyle. Lyle to Martin. Martin out front, batted away by Lathan. He's on a breakaway. And Lathan slams it down with two hands.
Oh, he was playing possum. All over him. Great defensive job by Eric.
Villa with 10 on the shot clock. Villa out front now. Here's Edwards with it. Edwards into the lane. Edwards stops. Edwards banks. Edwards scores!
He's so patient, Teich. He lets defensive players fly past him. He's so patient.
Edwards left wing to Boom. Boom out front to Edwards. Edwards pump fakes, comes toward the lane, throws one up on the run, and down she goes!
A Euro against a zone in the paint.
Rebound taken by Caldwell, and he throws it away. Edwards has it. Edwards down the middle. Edwards all the way. Edwards scores! And a foul! Timeout on the floor. 11:43 left in regulation. Mineros 47, Lobos 44. From Van Wagner, it's UTEP back. Boom out front to Lathan, right side Edwards. Edwards, corner of the key to Villa. Bounced underneath Bryson Williams, and he scores! Cutting in from the right baseline. Side Edwards. Edwards to Lathan. Lathan comes down the middle. Lathan all the way. Lathan scoops. Lathan scores! And he's fouled!
Actually, thin steel cables run the length of his body. Look at Jordan Lathan. He is in shape.
Edwards pulls back. Edwards now to Lathan. Lathan with less than 10 left on the shot clock. Edwards baseline to the rack. Reverse layup is good! In the middle now to Edwards. Edwards with 12 on the shot clock. Left side Lathan. He's going to shoot a three. Looks good, and it is!
Well,
Lathan hits a big three.